What's poppin', y'all? Big Willie G and a place to be. You know, I'm big because look at my stomach, baby. That's big. You don't like to eat. But guess who I got right next to me? The tallest MC in the game. That's right. King's son, baby. You know that face? I know you do. You was handsome, bro. Ain't no other stuff. But King's son is in the building. All the way from NYC in the building. Figured down Bronx. Making it happen. On hand, clan. And we got a whole bunch of stuff to talk about. King's son, tell us, man, what you doing on the West Coast?
Hey, first of all, Willie G, thanks for having me, baby. Good to see you, too.
My man.
Okay. I'd like to say peace to everybody out there. Peace to the Nation of Islam. With the God, King's son, D-Mo-Wet. Also known as the God, King's son. So,
look at that.
I'm out here. We brought the Iron Hand clan. We'll learn about that, so. Like I said, thanks for having me, dude.
Man, yeah. Pleasure. This dude, let me break down the legendary King's son. He's trying to be modest right now. This brother has rocked the best for Rakim. Dude's rocking with the Ice-T. We back in the day, we had the Hey Lover song, all the kind of good stuff, all wrapped up into one tallest MC, King's son. I'm telling you, he like the Shaquille O'Neal of the hip hop game. You ain't trying to understand what I'm saying, son. You know what I mean? He can retire right now, his whole arm. You see, that got the son right there. King's son. So King's son, tell us, man, as one of the tallest MCs, what defines an MC to you? What defines a best MC? Or who's the best MC?
Okay, well, first of all, to answer your questions in the order you asked, what defines a real MC to me is somebody that has like a lyrical content, or somebody that can entertain you, somebody that could teach you a new word or just keep you on your toes, inspire you in some sort of way. But then at the same time, control the crowd he or she is performing in front of, that's a real MC. Now, you ask who's a real MC?
Yeah.
Who do I feel is like a good MC, whatever? So if I take it from like an East Coast to a West Coast point of view, I would say Nas. Okay. From a West Coast point of view, I would say Razz Cass.
Yeah.
You understand? From a down South point of view, I would say Ludacris.
Ludacris!
You understand? I say Andre 3000. That's how down South, how we represent MC. You feel me?
So let me ask you this, King's son. I mean, you got the Iron Hand clan here. You got to represent.
Yes,
you know what I'm saying? I know you got an affiliation with the Wu-Tang clan. You didn't hear six, eight of my brothers from the Wu. What's up with that?
Okay, nah, because the Wu is the Wu.
Okay.
You know, and they my brothers. Shout out to Allah Justice. God RZA, you know what I mean? Rest in peace to the God A-Song Unique. That's God Old Dirty.
OD.
That was the clan I ran with.
Yeah.
Back in the late 80s and all that. Those were the God bodies I ran with.
Right.
You know, so when the Wu popped off, they did the Wu, set off. And I actually was supposed to be down with the Wu.
Yeah.
But at the same time, I was on the Def Jam tours with Russell and Slick Rick. And, you know, so I couldn't really fall back in. Accommodate the God. So they went off and they popped off and they did the thing. So I kind of got left behind.
Gotcha.
I'm like the 10th wolf.
Whoa, whoa, whoa.
They say like okay, the 5th bean of water.
Yeah.
Six whisper.
Right.
I was like the 10th wolf. So when they kind of left behind and you know, so now that wolf is still going on and everything and they going through the rough. So it sounds like you see the clan, the rebirth of the clan. Shout out to Killer Bees, Yellow Jackets, anybody that go under the W.
Yeah.
But see, my thing is to improve this ain't the W.
Right.
This is the I and this is the H.
Yeah.
And that's the Iron Hand clan. Same family, different men.
Mm.
You feel me?
I love it. Yeah, yeah.
So it's all good. So that's what the Iron Hand clan. And it's a composite of brothers from the East Coast.
Yeah.
Brothers from the South.
Yeah.
Brothers from the Midwest. And brothers from the West Coast.
Alpha and Omega, beginning to end. If you don't know none of the people he just talked about, you got to Wikipedia them right now. If you're a true hip hop fan, you know every single one that he's talking about right now. This is the architect, the pioneer of hip hop. See, who the best MC is giving it to you raw? This is the truth, the myth, and the light all together, one big five, baby. It's going down. Who's the best MC? King's son in the building, Big Willie G. Big things popping, baby. Whoa, whoa, whoa.
Early.